Mr. Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Why does this keep happening? Here we go again.
God, look at this wiring.
I am getting...
Enjoys watching them get blown up.
Oh, he's a pig hater, all right. Supposedly there was this incident back in the early 70s. Nasty business. We I hear it? The guy knocks the babysitter into a car and throws Dr. Green and his kid's sister into the swine hole so he can fill in the house.
I am getting closer. This is the black heart of Dexter Industries. Part of me dreads what I might find down here. Human experiments. Children as weapons. All the more reason to pull the plug. I will find Victoria and destroy all data that Dexter's researchers might have uncovered.
Trying to sneak up on me?
Where have I seen you before?
It's supposed to be right below our feet. They were talking about it in the shower, the guards. I don't know. They were calling it the Omega facility. Huh.
Come on. The Omega facility? Are you kidding? That sounds like an airport novel.
Yeah, well, that's what they said.
The body of a senior CIA analyst is pulled from the Boston Harbor. Freelance reporter Josh Rogan, his own demons always with him, stumbles upon a secret file that exposes the shadowy government branch known only as the Omega.
Will you shut up?
Are you coming to the fight later?
Nah, my kid's got some band recital thing. But who are you gonna bet on tonight?
Sanchez, man. I always go for the underdog.
Sanchez and so underdog, and there's an odd so mix deadly. Of words.
A perfect man.
I used to be a Patriot man, but let's face it, he's past his prime.
Fighting its time.
I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
Oh, God.
That was...
I love my work.
Beautiful.
Don't be a kiss-ass. Finish these up and take them to the mine.
Get out, you yellow coward! So what's the deal with Dr. Green?
All personnel may keep the minefield. Releasing the subject in 5, 4, 3.
Rose reports his incident back nearly 7 months. Three, I hear it. 12 years old.
Kids got some band recital things. But who are you gonna bet on tonight?
Are you kidding?
Sanchez, man. I always go for the underdog.
Sanchez and underdog? There's an odd mix of words.
I used to be a Patriot, man, but let's face it, he was past his prime. I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
Stumbles upon a secret file that exposes the government.
Acting like a dick. Welcome back. Now get away from me.
Okay, so say Dr. Green happened.
Hates his guts.
Everyone's got a motive. Lab meets his guts. The receptionist, his wife can't stand it. That's a mailman.
Thank you.
I seen him before?
I consider myself a pretty cool guy. Dr. Green, he just strangled me.
So you hear this? Steven got a security clearance upgrade. Yeah, he's allowed into the...
Hey, ask anyone on staff, who is our main bro? Huh? Who is it?
Carl.
Yeah.
stuff, you know, or drink some, you know. You are gonna regret missing this party. No, 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 no. No, you can't come in here.
Surprise, asshole! Surprise, yo dog. Happy birthday, Carl, you fucking old fart. Guys, oh man, no, you couldn't have.
Got your back.
I don't know you. You ain't so dumb after all, huh, hippie?
Let him go.
Base, we got multiple homicides. Area secure. Base, what you got? Nothing. Well, you need to step it up. Well, I ain't got shit here. Yeah, all right. Anything?
An explanation for this shit, but I bet it's not over yet. What? How?
Yeah, I thought so. Dead.
Get out of here. There's bad shit going down.
Take off and clear out of here.
Captain, what is your status? Spread out. Roger. Check the perimeter.
Nothing here.
I am getting closer. This is the black heart of Dexter Industries. Part of me dreads what I might find down here. Human experiments. Children as weapons. All the more reason to pull the plug. I will find Victoria and destroy...
Valentine said earlier. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you.
Yeah, I saw him. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here too.
Yeah, in person. He was talking to those eggheads for a long time. I've never seen Dr. Ashford so fired up. Something's going on, that's for sure. Hey, so, I'll see you at the fight? Great, yeah. Yeah, sure, later.
success since commencement of Alpha Phase. The whole team is highly enthusiastic. Could the chemically induced super soldier finally be within our grasp? June 19th.
Nice gear, sir.
No one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up. You can move the cargo. Got it. Already on top.
This is just an excuse to hawk her like a piece of merchandise. Easy money. That's all Blake Dexter cares about. And I have never seen test results like hers. Not even close.
Sir, forgive me, sir. But I have no idea what
you're talking about. Never you mind. You're dismissed. Sorensen, move ahead with the scheduled tests. Get me the board of directors. This.
That has been going too far. Drifters and crazies? Okay, that's one thing. We're talking about a young girl here. Someone out there misses her.
Yeah, okay. And you go ahead and tell that to Dr. Ashford. Go ahead, tell him. My guess is you won't even reach the front gate.
Look, we can't just stand by while they experiment on children.
What do you think this is, huh? A lollipop factory? Because last time I checked, the sign on the door read, Secret Illegal Bioengineering Lab.
A stronger batch.
Nine?
Number 26 died of cardiac arrest after only...
initial test results prove unusual. I take caution to avoid drawing premature conclusions. I will have to await the results of the DNA analysis.